ready to touch the face of God? Hope you got the cojones I need. That came out wrong. Grab me a military plane, okay? Their bases are full of them. And a pitching machine, too. Like the ones at Baseball Diamonds?
Anything else on your grocery list, Billy? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration! Just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Coño, your feathers are dirty.
Lola, at your service.
Get over here!
What do you know?
There's a supply drop on the way, Danny. Beat the army to it, and the supplies are ours.
Thank you.
Let's go, horse. That's a good horse.
Whoa now. Come on.
Por favor, help me. Libertad, gracias, universe.
My girlfriend. Soldiers got her in some guerrillas. It's my fault. We were in basic, then our commanding officer found out about us. So we ran. Some guerrillas hit us, but the bastard hunted us down. I got away, but not Marisol. She's down there. They're burning them. I can see the fire. I can't fight soldados, but you can. Something sent you here to fix this. Por favor, Marisol is a medic. She doesn't deserve this. She would never hurt anyone. Rápido, por favor. Fly down there if you can. I can't lose Marisol.
They can't have gone far. Find them.
A guerrilla. Where is Marisol? So many.
Help! Please!
Hey! Isabella sent me! Where is Marisol?
They took her down to the mill! Rápido! Dale! Dale!
The mill. Better watch myself.
Go get them!
Capitán dijo que no se apurara.
¡Puma! ¡Look out!
¡Cover me!
Marisol.
Go! Isabella is waiting for you.
Isabella.
Come back! Yeah.
The mill.
Girl.
Marisol.
Sino. Sino es.
Search the area. Vamos.
Siente, Molusco!
Gracias.
Go! Isabella is waiting for you.
I thought I was never going to see her again. Gracias, gracias.
Isabella, Marisol is safe.
Dios mío, gracias. How can we ever repay you?
You said you had some basic training, and Marisol's a medic. We could use people like you for offshore operations. Help us get supplies, work for Yara's freedom abroad.
Well, the universe brought me the love of my life. And Libertad is the only reason we're alive. Where do I sign up?
You just did. Welcome to Benito's Bandidos. We'll be in touch.
We will be waiting.
Inga, one's got to stop giving out my number.
Coño, this weather.
What do you got for me?
Supply drops coming in, Danny. We could sure as hell use those supplies right now. So get to it first.
Gracias.
How did you get past all my movie-accurate replica traps?
Thank you.
Bobby went dark over a peninsula on the East Coast. He was flying in a valuable, package that could make or break Libertad.
Cojone. More party favors for the CIA? Or will Anton jump out of it like a fucking cake? I can't lose more teeth, Juan.
No, Papi's my Mexican consultant. And one hell of a guerrilla.
Better not be bullshitting me. Think he got shot down?
Or crashed. Just make sure he's okay. And get that package.
Smoke. Could be a crash.
Papi! Hello?
You, come help Big Papi.
Breathe, Big Papi, breathe.
I don't know. 1 minute I'm in the sky, smooth sailing. Then, suddenly, I'm down here digging around for Juan's delivery.
We should go. Soldados will be on their way.
No. I need a package. I can't leave it. You know how much that'll cost? Just wash my back while I look.
Where is it?
Present yourself, you little fucker!
Apúrate!
Bail out!
Go!
Hold it! That's hard.
He is strong, like steel.
Your sister.
What the fuck are you doing?
Jesus. Juan, keep them back. I'm going to the compound. There's so much coke there, the Yankees will know if we dip in.
I'm not Juan. You crazy? Hurry your ass up!
This package better be worth it.
You look a little shaken, my young friend. Victorious again? I deserve a treat. Don't worry, you're safe now.
So, what's in the package?
Candies. Uppers, downers, colorful treats for our party. The plane ride was slow, so I tested a few. Okay, maybe half of that.
Cojones. Now listen, we got a man, Benito, running offshore operations to help the revolution. Hell of a good time.
Okay. By the looks of you, Libertad needs me. But if this party is shit, I'm going to expect more candies. Understand? Here, have a Big Papi t-shirt. Ciao. Candies, candies.
He's stoned out of his mind. Your consultant is safe.
Gracias. You met a very special guerrilla, you know? Papi's one hell of a fighter.
Sí. He fought to find his drugs while I fought the soldados.
Danny, life is short and boring if we don't electrify it. Papi's giving me a jump start. Don't worry, I'll save a little sap for you.
Yeah, right. He already inhaled half of it on the flight. Seems bored as fuck with time on his hands. Could help Libertad.
See, that's a good way for the hijo puta to work off those drugs he just stole from me. I'll talk to him.
Here, guerrillera.
You got something for me?
Danny, the army has set up a checkpoint and is begging for a visit. Why don't you drop by and take it out?
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
your pilot's license? Just kidding. You don't need one. Now that those anti-aircraft sights are kaboom, you're clear for takeoff.
Did it.
Hell yeah, you did. And if you need a round two, just go.
Viva Libertad!
What the hell?
Meet you there, Oluso.
Go, Luso, go!
Cojone, this isn't right. Not to the outcasts, not to these people.
Muchas gracias.
They were murdering so many outcasts.
Who would have thought they would even ruin baseball for us?
A reminder from the protectores de la patria. Report any suspicious activity to the PDP immediately. A true Yara attacks the indigenous to protect his country.
Better not question the Philly magic.
Take care of your fellow Yarans. Report the malicious words and actions early on can help someone who has been led astray. The blue Yaran Academy.
I need a ride.
Here's your wheels. Got here as fast as I could.
Hey, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, watch yourself, Danny.
Oh, no. I'm good.
Get them!
I know you're out there!
Get out! Coño! Me soltaron!
Come here, Augusto!
Plane should work for Philly. Have to get it in the hangar. Should bring this plane back to Philly's hangar.
Beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.
Danny, we've picked up some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier?
Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Good to see you, Danny.
Let's go, Aluso.
For you? Ghost, maybe?
You better have rum.
So what's our next move, Espada?
You got any ideas?
You're not listening! You're not listening! Shut your mouth!
We have to hit Jose's tabaco.
Heard enough out of you, Singao.
You just gonna let this happen?
Long time coming, Danny.
Montero Justicia.
Stop!
Your brother's a traitor.
Si. And he'll spend the rest of his life making up for it. You ready to look in the mirror and admit your mistakes?
You first, Camila.
Fine. I voted for Castillo. I didn't want to, but Vivido was going to make us rich, wasn't it? Mierda, I doubted you. All of you. I blamed you for not being guerrillas. But Papa was right. To get faith, you gotta give it.
If you want Jose... If you want Jose, you have to think big. He don't where it hurts. His tobacco fields.
We tried that already.
No, all of his fields at once. Draw his soldiers out, leave him open.
That's smart.
Well, lucky for us, Philly plans ahead. Me and the hero got you covered.
Good. We divide our forces. Targeted strikes, checkpoints, guard posts, everything. In and out. And then we hit that airbase hard. Now what the fuck are we still doing here? Dale. Yaranos hasta el final, Roberto. Hasta el final.
Hold on to your ass, hero. We're about to see my greatest moment.
Nepal Nino. Metal Bird, Hellfire, and the Hope of the West, all in one.
So you've flown this?
No, never. I'm afraid of heights. But I'll be the wind beneath your belly. Moral support while you rip Jose a new one.
Oh, Hiro, Hiro.
You're gonna need my soundtrack. Philly magic, babe.
Oluso!